going to teach you? Myers relation. Students, Myers relation is very, very important for the board exams. What is Myers relation all about? You know, there are two types of gases. One is called specific heat at constant pressure, and the other is called specific heat at constant volume. Specific heat at constant pressure is what? It is the amount of heat required to raise the temperature of one mole of a gas through a temperature of dT, one mole of a gas at temperature of dT at constant pressure. That is called specific heat at constant pressure. Similarly, specific heat at constant volume, it is the amount of heat required to raise the temperature of one mole of a gas through dT at constant volume. I am talking about dT here. I am not talking about 1 degree centigrade or 1 Kelvin, because I am going to use here dT. Look, students, according to FLOTD, in exam you will not write FLOTD, you will write first law of thermodynamics. According to first law of thermodynamics, dQ is equal to dU plus dW. dQ is what? dU plus dW. What is dQ? dQ is the amount of heat supplied. dU is what? The internal energy change. And dW is what? The work done. If you just imagine there is an ideal cylinder and it has got a gas and you heat it, you supply dQ, so it will increase dU, the internal energy. As the piston will displace, so you will do work done. That is dW. So dQ is the amount of heat supplied, dU is the internal energy change, dW is the work done. In the lecture, you can check the playlist of the video lectures. I have given a lecture on internal energy of a gas. So you can go through the internal energy of a gas if you have some doubt in internal energy here, right? So dQ is dU plus dW. So dQ ke baare mein aapko pata hai. Ye heat supply hai. dQ kya hai? Internal energy. Boli hai yaar aap log.
Yes.
Mungke kyun ban ke baithe? dU is what?
Internal energy change.
dW is what?
Work done.
So at constant volume. Volume change karne ka is one khan.
Yes sir.
Look up. Volume change karne ka. Volume?
Nahi change.
Nahi change?
Karne ka.
To volume ko kya bolega hum? Constant rakhne ka. Aur volume no ki rakha ge?
Constant.
Bolo to sahi yaar. To dW is what? PdV?
Yes.
Yes sir.
Bolo?
Yes sir.
Volume change hua?
No sir.
Is the volume changed?
No sir.
Ki volume change hoya?
No sir.
Volume ta change nahi hoya. Ta dV ki hai?
Zero.
What is dV?
Zero.
What is dQ equal to?
dU.
Because dU is there, dW is
zero.
Is it clear?
Yes sir.
Kya ye aapko samajh aaya?
Yes sir.
Haan ji, kisi ko koi doubt to nahi hai?
No sir.
Pakka?
Yes sir.
Aage chaliye?
Yes sir.
Let's move ahead. dQ is what? Amount of heat supplied at constant volume. CV.
Yes.
What is what? Mole. dT is the raise in temperature. Are pata na to no? Q is equal to MST. M is the mass.
Yes.
S is what? Specific heat. T is the rise in temperature. तो यहां Q की जगह मैं क्या रख लिख रहा हूं? dQ. Mass is one mole, S is CV, and T is dT. What is dU? CV dT.
Yes.
Any doubt?
No sir.
कोई शक, कोई सवाल?
No sir.
That's good. अब हम क्या करने जा रहे हैं? इसी गैस को at constant pressure गर्म करने जा रहे हैं. We are supplying the heat to the gas at constant
pressure.
We are अरे प्रेशर इंक्रीज नहीं ना होने का, पिस्टन विल मूव अप, वॉल्यूम विल चेंज.
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir. Volume will
change.
So, dQ dash is dU plus dW.
Yes.
Yes.
So, volume change hoega, to work done ho jayega.
Yes, sir.
Right? So, Did you dash heat supply it to an ideal gas at constant pressure to raise the temperature?
DT.
ये बहुत crucial है. This is very very critical point. DT. यहाँ भी temperature क्या है?
DT.
जब constant volume पे हमने heat को supply किया to the ideal gas temperature raise कितना हुआ?
DT.
और जब हम constant
pressure
पे हमने heat को supply किया तो क्या हुआ? Temperature means constant pressure पे heat को supply किया तो temperature range कितना हुआ? बोलो
DT.
तो DQ dash is equal to 1 into CPdT.
Yes.
भैया, DQ dash 1 into CPdT, it means मैं DQ dash की जगह CPdT लिख सकता हूँ.
Yes, yes, sir.
And DU is DU, DW is DW.
Yes, sir.
जी, एक चीज बताइए. हमने गैस को DT तक हिट किया. Internal energy of an ideal gas is a function of temperature.
Temperature.
Good morning, evening, afternoon, whatever it is, according to the situation you watch the lecture. Tell me, internal energy?
Change.
Internal energy?
Change.
Of an ideal?
Yes.
Is a function of?
Temperature.
अरे भैया, temperature तो same है.
Yes.
जो constant pressure पे था, वही constant volume पे था, internal energy change होएगा क्या?
नहीं होएगा.
It will remain?
Same.
तो DU is what? CPdT. यहाँ से उठा ले इसको. तो भाई, what we do is DQ dash की जगह हम क्या लिखेगा?
CPdT.
DU की जगह हम क्या लिखेगा?
CPdT.
और DW की जगह हम क्या लिखेगा?
PdT.
Is that clear?
Yes. Yes, sir.
You know, for one mole of a gas, PV equal to RT.
Yes, sir.
For one mole of a gas, PV equal to
RT.
Then PdV equal to RdT.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Simple. So PdV equal to RdT. We place the value of PdV is RdT. Bolo yes or no?
Yes,
yes sir.
Haan ya na?
Yes sir.
Hanji or Nanji?
Hanji sir.
Jero. CPdT equal to CVdT RdT. DTdT gets cancelled.
Yes sir.
CP equal to CV plus
R.
So CP minus CV equal to
R.
So this equation 6 is called Myers relation. It's not Maya, Myers relation. Smiling here, Maya. It's called
Myers relation.
Now, you all know by birth. No, sir, not by birth. Teacher will tell you. General gas constant is 8.314 joule per mole Kelvin.
Yes, sir.
Is it 8? 0 is bigger or
small? Bigger.
What is it? You're very intelligent. 8.314 is greater than
0.
It means CP minus CV is greater than
0.
It means CP is greater than
CV.
How's it?
Interesting.
3 marks ka ye question aapko aa gaya and aap isko kar sakte ho. Students work very hard. Pause the video. Aap to khair live classroom mein padh rahe ho, likh bhi rahe ho. But then when you revise, pause the video, write down, then play, then pause, then play. That's it. Thank you.